All right, guys, I think we are live. And all right, and welcome everybody for another episode of Blade and Soul. It's gonna be another stream, leveling up and going through the story and stuff like that. There we go, we just sent out Shirley. Nice. Alright. Last time we left off, we just rescued what's her face? Yamsoyu, whatever. Or my thing just... Oh. Alright. Seems like, here we go. Namsoyu. We just rescued her from the pirate people. Now we're gonna continue on the storyline and see what's going on. As you see, I leveled up a little bit. I actually got the next level up for the weapon, and also I maxed out. And also in the dungeon, the Black Ram Narrows, I actually picked up this costume. Looks pretty cool. I'm a little guy. I've been leveling up also the Kung Fu Master as well as a Force Master. Kind of to, just in case, to change it around. Most, my Force Master is still behind, but my Kung Fu Master is already past this part. So we're gonna see from here what. Got an idea. All right, perfect. All right, so let's see. We have to go straight. That's it. Oh yeah, how's everyone doing?
The quest is complete.
Thing is done. So let's see this. Actually, I'm gonna change the order because it seems like in order to level up. This guy, I need to actually get Haluan. I think I've I don't even have that. Fine. All right. At one point, we have to come down and figure out how to find these locations. These locations are a little out there. But whatever. We'll figure it out. I'm still trying to get around with the whole crafting thing. I'm a little lost. Right, here we go. We're gonna go see Yamso. Out of the way. Yep.
What's wrong? We got our share. Let's go. With loot like this, we're set for life.
We? Are you trying to make me laugh, old man? What makes you think I'd marry a dirty geezer like you?
What? Wow. You ungrateful wench! I partnered with a bunch of marauding pirates just for you!
Oh, you poor baby! Stay away from me!
Hey, Soyu, wait!
Oh. Is it just me or she's starting to sound like a gold digger? Huh? What are you doing here?
My goodness! Don't sneak up on me like that! Are you even allowed in here? What's that you have there? A sealed letter? It looks official. Better let me have a look at it.
It's for Namsoyu, not for you.
Listen, you. I'm the mayor of this town, and everything that happens in this town is my business. Let's get that straight right now. Huh? What was that?
What's wrong?
What's wrong? Are you deaf? They're sounding the alarm. Oh. Well, get out there and see what's wrong.
Give me an attitude. Now you want me to come out here? Come on now.
Take it, Jade Stone. Don't worry.
What's that?
Sorry, subtitles took a dump. Whoa. Fire arrows? Guess it didn't like the fight from earlier. Woo.
Charge! Charge! This way!
Everyone
Charge!
To the beach!
Man, to go into this time frame, they used to fight like this, man. User used to run in and arrow to the chest and stuff. So glad I'm a small little character, so it makes it. I don't think they can hit me with the arrows.
Leave no survivors.
All right. Come on, Bamboo Village guards. Show them what you're worth.
Please help us. Please.
Wow. Definitely a big war just broke out. Alright, let's go talk to I knew they'd come after us, but this soon we weren't prepared.
They've unloaded cannons onto the beach. They're gonna destroy the whole town! Go to the coast and destroy the cannons before it's too late. And send as many Black Ram as you can to their graves.
Not a problem.
Save our town!
No worries, man. I got this. I love the heat effect that they have there.
Blocked.
From the fires. Alright, that's one guy right there.
It's not working. Die.
Ah, dang it, come on.
It's not working.
Oh, really?
Die.
I have to get a little used to playing with this character again.
Defended.
All I forgot how to play with him a little bit. I got used to playing with the Kung Fu Master. The Kung Fu Master has so many skills. Ridiculous. Got that. We got that out of the way.
It's not working. Get ready.
Ow. Yeah, at least I like my new ability. Alright, let's go. Where is he? Oh, I can't dive forward, really? I can't dive with this, with the... I hate you guys that block. I hate it. You know that?
It's not working. Pitiful.
There you go. Like that. Few more. Alright, lunge.
Block. Get ready.
Block that, man. Block that.
Defended.
Taking care of that guy. I'll jump. I'll lunge to this guy right here.
Defended. Get ready. Had enough.
I think you did.
Had enough.
Awesome. Put away your sword, man. Put away your sword. Thank you. And here we are. What happens next?
Thank you. We've delayed them for now.
I hate when they pat my head like that, man.
Invaded the village. Please, you must protect the inn. Those who couldn't flee have taken shelter there. Go! The village has become a battle.
Please hurry. We'll try to hold them off. We got it. Got this. Don't you worry, buddy. Don't you worry.
Blocked.
Let's go straight to the inn. All right, come on. Burning alive.
Had enough
and stuff. Come on now. Where is the inn?
Hold still.
All right, I feel a little dumb. Jesus Christ.
Get ready.
Where? I'm like going around in circles.
Die.
Where's the little? This, I have to go this way. Let's go through the river. He's going around in circles without even realizing it. Okay. At a certain point, I must have passed right by it, I guess. Yep. Oh, oops. Went too far. Apparently the baby's in here. Oh, come on now. I so saved him. I guess he's supposed to die anyways.
Thank you, warrior. But where is Namoon? Was he injured? Why isn't he coming out?
I'm sorry, your husband died protecting your baby.
No! My darling! How can this happen? Oh, I can't go on.
Yes, you're right. I must stay strong.
After, lady.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's it. Alright, let's go figure out what's going on here. Ah, look who it is. Chengun.
This is it. This is the end for old Chengun. So much undone. Things I never did. I never found true love. Never climbed the Silver Frost Mountains. Never learned to juggle.
Oh god, you're going to be fine,
no,
man.
No, don't worry about poor old Chengun. You must save Master Doden.
Oh man.
That brave fool. He ran off to fight Captain Guan alone. He doesn't stand a chance against that brute. They're in Dochen's house. Go, hurry!
I'm just impressed he's actually all like covered up at least in... At least a little bit of cuts and bruises, man, because that guy's always running away. That, or he just probably put mud on himself. Alright, don't worry. We're almost here, and look at those gold people just continue spamming the chat. Jesus.
Dodan will live, but he is badly injured. These black rams have exacted a heavy price. Guan must be brought to justice.
I will find Guan and stop him.
Go. Find Guan and save Nam Soyu. She is more important than you know.
You mean?
There is no time. Save her.
at any cost.
Well, also here, here's a letter for Namsu-yu.
A letter for Namsu-yu? Hmm, thank you, Jion. I will take it, but I hope you can deliver it to her yourself after all this. Go to the lighthouse. Take the path just south of the healing house and head east.
Come. Really? You can't go down staircases. Can't go down staircases, right?
Whoa. Hold still! Get ready! Blocked!
Big check.
Get ready!
Yeah, so far, I haven't made any female characters. I feel that in this game, there's plenty of female characters. Also, I think all three of my characters are all males. Just to kind of give it a little different.
Wait for me.
This way.
Oh. So, go out with this guy at the end?
What? Damn it. Oh, it's you. Thank you for coming.
Seriously?
Oh.
Oh, so you...
Get a grip, Daegu. What makes you think I'd ever love you?
Wow, she is a gold digger.
Saw you!
Huh, you're late. Maybe I should have gone with the geezer after all.
Oh, don't be like that, so you. Why would I leave you behind? After all, I couldn't have done this without you. And now I'll have that big promotion for sure. What do you think of your boyfriend being captain of the whole fleet soon?
Don't forget, you promised me the life of an empress.
Ah, she is a gold digger.
Honey, that loser over there knows too much about our plans. You know what to do, don't you?
Of course.
Oh, I'm a loser
you
now.
You know I'd do anything for my girl.
Really now? All right. Wow, you're really big. Oh, you want to go in draw stance? That's fine. I go in draw stance too.
What are you doing? You're pathetic.
How the heck did that boat get there? Oh, kite.
I'll be back for you.
Wow, so that chick is actually a gold digger. Who would have thought? For whatever reason, I thought she was the goddess that rescued me. For whatever reason.
Bring the injured this way! Are you hurt?
Miss Namsu-yu, the information and distraction you provided will play a key role in ambushing your father and the Bamboo Guard. Guan is preparing to launch a full-scale attack.
Wow, that must,
you
that
have
must...
done the Black Ram a great service. Best Bambak.
Wow, that must suck for him. Get played like that? Especially by your, I guess that's like his adopted daughter. It's not his actual daughter, but still.
Thanks for your help in saving something for you in return. A friend of mine, General Han Siran, has heard news in the Cinderlands. Regarding a woman and a man in the Hongmun uniform, it must be the traitor you spoke of. I believe you can guess who the woman may be. I wish I could go with you to avenge Master Hong. But as you know, I cannot leave the village right now. You go ahead and look for Jin Zeyun. Go to Oakshade Village and talk to Han Sarang. He will help you. If you find Jin Se-yun, contact me immediately.
Not a worries, man. Oh, whoop them. Whoop her booty.
Remember, you and I are the last of the Hongmun clan. Carry on our name.
Most definitely, man. Don't worry.
It's
you. Where did you go? So you believe me?
The way I feel kind of bad, you guys rear end kicked in, but damn, that kid kind of deserved it. Surprised he didn't kill him.
I'm not crying. I have something in my eye. A stray cinder from the fire. It's horrible.
Are you okay?
I am. All thanks to your heroism and bravery. If only you could have arrived in time
What's
to
up,
save
Cole?
The little master from harm. You have done this village and me a great service. I owe you my life. I know. I shall follow you to the ends of the realm to pay back this life debt.
Oh no, please. You should stay here and look after Dota.
Are you sure? I mean, that would be easier. And my leg does still hurt ever so much. Be careful, brave champion. The Cinderland Desert is treacherous.
Bonnie.
Captain Dochin has secured transportation for you. Just see Andumo near the captain's house.
Right?
I've never been good at goodbyes. You'd better leave now before I completely lose my composure. Don't you forget about us! I promised myself I would cry.
Got that out of the way.
I've heard about you. You're the one who saved us from the Black Ram, yes? Not bad. Not bad at all.
Why does old man always look so creepy? Like a bunch of pedophile.
Captain Dochin said that you're traveling to the Cinderlands to look for someone. Really? That's quite the trek. You're not getting there on foot, that's for sure.
What's up, Cole? How you doing?
I can help you on your journey. However, it will take some time. Good. I'm going to hunt down a dragon pulse to whisk you away. Come back to me once you're ready.
Alright, so now I have to... Oh, wait a minute. A moment. You've been a long way. Da, 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 da. Very much talk to these people. I didn't see any problems with it. It actually looked pretty fine in my...
I can't imagine how Captain Dochin feels.
I was looking at my phone.
Really hurt, and Nam Suyu. Could things get any worse?
How the hell this guy get glasses at the time of eight?
We will endure.
I was watching Twitch on my phone, and you're looking at your stream, and it looked like it was running fine. I didn't see any hiccups.
I knew Nam Soyu was no good. We would have been doomed if you hadn't come. Thank you. Bamboo Village will never forget your bravery. Take care of yourself!
Last but not least...
There you are. You're a hero to the people of this village. It's a shame that you must leave us. Please look after yourself. Don't forget to eat, and be sure to rest when you can. Remember, you always have a home here in Bamboo.
Be careful.
Good. You're ready. I found a dragon pulse that will take you to the home of General Han Serang all the way in Oakshade Village. Be well, Jian.
God. It's amazing. They found a dragon pulse right there. And the loading screens of hell. Oh, amazing. Dumped me literally right into his house.
Why are you here? Leave before the Tyrian cult discovers you.
What is the Tyrian cult?
They're a fanatical sect who has poisoned General Han. He's meditating to purge the toxin.
How can I help you?
Help? Yes, members of the Tyrian cult carry Wraithbloom antidote, which can counteract the poison. If you bring me the antidote, I can help cure General Han. But you must hurry. We don't have much time.
All right, cool. Beat up some people and take the antidote. Fine. Guys, are there we go. I don't know for you.
Blocked.
Next. Oh, I don't. Press it to it.
You cannot do that right now.
Back in. There you go, buddy. The antidote. Bam, look at that. Like, supercharged. Awesome. Okay, so we have to go back outside and defeat the high cleric. Wow, you actually guys got out here before I did. Alright, so I gotta beat you up. There we go.
Back.
Beat you up,
yes,
boy.
Master.
That's right. Run away.
Are you all right?
We must chase them.
I don't think you're in condition.
Your health comes first.
Love in the eyes.
Don't be stubborn. Go inside.
My little wind sphere.
I don't know who you are, but thank you. Please come inside.
Yeah, I just got teleported in there. Are you telling me I can, you're inviting me inside your house?
Everyone, the cult has been driven back. You're safe now.
Awesome.
I was in a bad way for a bit, but I'm much better now. You have my thanks.
Don't you send me?
That was you? I've been waiting for you. I'm General Han Sarong of the Stratus Empire. Ah, Jin Se-yun, of course. Bang Chan had discovered information about her. There's a problem, however.
What's the problem?
Bang Chan was poisoned in the same attack that nearly killed me. He needs to recover before I can let him answer any questions.
Gotcha. I can wait.
That's good, because you're gonna have to. Before we go after Jin Se-yun, I have to rescue my people from the Tyrian cult. But I'm still seeing things. Shadows, mostly.
Alright, so take it easy, buddy.
If I hope to hold our position here. I hate to ask, but I need you to go to Gunwan Garrison. Find Ah Rogan.
Alright, who is he?
He's captain of the Gunwan Garrison. He'll send reinforcements once he receives my message. He has to. Now go.
Not a problem. Right. Pick up. Now we'll pick up all those little extra side quests. Associate cult like kidnapping. Madness. You look familiar. Warriors helping General Han fend off the Iron cult. I knew it. I can clearly now see the smoke is gone. Unfortunately, Wraithbloom's smoke never truly goes away. It lingers even if you can't see it. If you take a single breath, even a small amount of Wraithbloom smoke can cause your poison in your lungs. People smell the vapors, often see visions. Toxins seem to be triggering memories of fear, guilt, and shame. I saw my dad die materialize before my eyes. I didn't say anything. I didn't have to. He straight through me. One made of smoke. The vision don't last, but long-term effects can be devastating. Half a Hansora is still having trouble I may have discovered a cure. Local tortoise may be unaffected by the smoke. The fluids in their scent gland seem to counteract the toxins. There's a scent gland oiled. The fluid should consume by human. Okay, so drink that. Beat up some tortoises. And you. You're one who saved General Lan. He is a warrior like you, likes to fight. Will you help us? Of course I can help you. Oh, you're just likely heard of the Kyron Code kidnapping people about totem range, or they can rescue, find them. I have an informant in the totem crossings who have information on the matter. A large man named by the Doe. That's who I would like you to talk to. Over the last month, the situation escalated. We seem to have the number to deal with the Tyrant Cunt. Alright, no worries. So you want me to go in there? What? I got it. I got you, man. Not a problem. Oh. Yeah, I just realized that here they actually have... Really?
Have enough material? What shall I carve for you?
Oh, this is the actual, the place for this place. Craft it. I can't do anything until I find any other stuff. Trade union? There.
We keep a careful eye on our warehouses. Your items will be perfectly safe with
I'm
us.
I'm glad. Glad you're saying that. See, what on earth? I gotta salvage a whole stuff, but how many of these things I have? And I can simple refinery.
Storing, trading, auctioning, we do it all.
And I'm so
well,
glad.
I might add.
We're gonna sell 5. Like that was the. Oh, it actually went up. So let's bump it up to 30 then. Then apparently it's actually gone up.
Sometimes big things come in small packages. Very much appreciated.
Let's get out of here and let's figure out where we're gonna. I gotta eat up spike shell tortoises. Let's see. Got beat up. Oh, we got a whole bunch right here. Wow, this thing's tough. Holy moly. Look at that, my weapon's really weak. No, it'll cause a bleeding. I completely missed that. Oh, I like the V. The V actually gives me health. Awesome. I'm missing. Oh, I'm missing a whole bunch more. Jeez Louise. Bring a story along. Holy shit. Alright, this. Six more! Tortoises! Four more to go. Wait to actually pick up a couple more skills. Seems like I'm still lingering with the same ones. Two more. Oh, wait. That's it? That takes care of this one? Yes, it does. All right. Oh, what do you know? They're not even hostile. What the heck is going on here?
It's not working! Defend it!
Oh, wait. What the heck is going on here?
You have acquired a new quest item.
Dumplings. You guys okay? I'm so glad. Alright. So glad you're doing it. Oh, no, 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 none of that. Definitely, I think the best, so far the one I'm enjoying a lot is the Kung Fu class. Given, like, this one's amazing in the sense of, like, AoEing, but I've come to realize that the master so far of AoEing has been the Force Master. That guy just train wrecks everything that comes along the way. What's this? The heck did I just pick up? Oh, I just picked up granite. Oh, no, no. Ow.
Just die.
You just die, man. What the heck? I wasn't even picking a fight with you just yet. Oh, bam. Pouch? I have no idea why I'm getting all these pouches. Assuming they're for something. The big guy. Is it just me or all these big guys are all gone or whatever the hell they're called? Those big people. Damn, I'm taking that one. Buddy Ed, buddy Ed. Two more. I feel like the dodge is faster on this class. And there we go. That takes care of this one. Oh, I gotta go way down there. First, let's just go. I gotta just pick up. I picked up some. Another rock here. Ooh, the jukes. At least here I'm getting experience, so that means these guys. Oh my god, really? Oh way. Clearly right on it. Every rock was there is no longer there. Alright. Let's. I don't. Any decent clan recruit. Oh, cool. I guess I have to boil it. State your business. Who Parin has brought you these? They're they're from the Wraithbloom Lunatics? Could those lunatics really be working for the cult? Oh, 1,100 XP. That is my name. Nothing without my voice calling. My voice guides the. Okay, you're a little flamboyant. Shh, quiet. Composing my poem is too crucial. Is that too much to ask? Just a measly moment to get these words out. Just a second of silence to allow the muse to work her magic. Sorry, go ahead. Well, now the moment is ruined. Oh, so many interruptions. First the lieutenant, and now you. The lieutenant has always bothered me. Go out there and raid the tyrant cult, he says. Can't he see I'm busy crafting the greatest poems of our generation? Say, you look like you're better with a weapon than a pen. What say you? I continue poem and you go out there and hack away at the tyrant cult. Ah, that'll be perfect. Ah, I can always do that. Gotta beat up a couple more people. Hello, warrior. What can I do for you? Dan Whooping sent me. Dan Whooping, can't say I ever met him, but that's no surprise. The forest of Tunum sure has changed. But the Narlix are still around. Well, of course, Narlix are hardly creatures, being from the spirit realm. They don't need much of sustained. But they seem enjoyed of the local floral anyways. Tyrant leaves them alone, not smart enough to brainwash, I guess. Wasn't that the password? Oh, right! The password! Sorry, I've been a while since they sent anyone. It's hard to stay focused in times like... There haven't been much of a way of witnesses, but word is that the tyrant cults is grabbing people up and indoctrinating them. Where are they taking them? I saw them transporting something south in a hurry. Containers big enough to fit people. Ask Al Rogan at the Gunwoon Garrison. People patrol these parts. Alright. Hey, warrior, aren't you by chance heading to Gunwoon Garrison, are you? Yeah. I need you to do me a favor. There's a local girl, a friend of mine. She's gone missing. My gut tells me that Tyrannus Coldless probably kidnapped her. You think that there's something guards would be looking at? But you'll be wrong. You know what my orders are today? Pick apples. Yeah, apparently higher up really likes apples in the kitchen. Apparently the whole squad is on resource acquisitions today. Can I help you? Would you? If you could take these apple nonsense off my plate, that would free me up to look for a girl disappearance myself. Get the apples to Jang Sangpo. You can find apple trees along the road. Okay, so we got those out of the way. What do you have, buddy? Who are you? What is that horrible smell? Or the scent flute? Oh, it smells like fermented fish or body odor. Why do you bring this here? Kung Bong Yung send me. Kung Bong Yung? This is the cure of Wraith Bloom smoke poisoning? He's always been jealous of me. Better not be one of his pranks. The last cure he gave me ended up being Orlok's blood mixed with onion grass and iron iron ox urine. That's awesome. I'll have one of my recruits try this stuff. If it helps him breathe, then you can put that down over there. Hey, you look like the kind of person who knows the way around a fight. It's not an insult, really. I believe everyone should perform to their strength. You're a brutish worker type. I'm more of a thinker planner. I read about this in a book once. Science. My superior, Lee Suko, has tasked me of shaking down some local brutes, so they call the South Prayer Smooth Prayer. I forget. To be honest, I wasn't paying much attention. I'm going to love with you. I don't want to be here. Father insists I join the military to become a real man. I don't see what's so manly about standing around here in a tent wearing a garish uniform. Anyways, now you see why I need you to do some combat work for me. Just go rough up those scoundrels and bring whatever film flap happens to be in their pockets. There's money in it for you. I hear the warriors always do practically anything for a few coins. You're a douche for 14 copper? Seriously? Want me to break my head for measly 14 coppers? Such. Whatever. Anyways, let's go pick these guys out. Oh, I was about to say, there's a creature coming out of this. Good thing about it is only three apples. Apparently, the entire stocks of this thing is only three measling apples. Alright, so I am hither. What do I do? I so dodged that. Is that better than what I currently have? Oh, apparently I bought two of the same piece. Oh no, this is something else. This is level 20. This is level 21. This is for Asian. I don't like these. Aye. Let's go beat up. No need for me to actually do that.
Counter attack!
I throw my sword at you. Just throw it. That one. Let's see. Right, throw my sword. Fuck, I can't block. Just stay down, man. I think I'm missing an apple, aren't I? Yeah. Throw my sword. Ow. Need some health, so I'm gonna jack it from this guy right now. Broken sword. Thongings. Picked up a few extra scraps of God knows what. Oh, here's the last apple. Perfect. Apples are done. What up? Take care of that guy. Throw my sword. How many am I left? Still gotta beat up two more mercenaries, take out South Pride Cliff Research belongings. Oh. This guy's actually got one more. This is my last one. Oh, so no more Kung Fu guys. Finish the Kung Fu guys. So I have to beat up the guys with rifles. Seems like I picked up another piece. Oh, definitely take this bomb. I just need. It doesn't look like I'm having much health.
Counter.
I thought he was gonna survive. I would have sworn he would survive. All right, I'm out of here. Oh, he's gonna shoot me, isn't he? Bastard. Oh, you guys are right here.
It's not working. Die.
Oh my god, that guy's ticking me off. Oh my god, go somewhere else with that. Really want to lunge down there.
It's not working. Pitiful.
Bastard, you and your blocks. I'm gonna eat a dump. I need to pick up the health a little. Oh yeah, I gotta take it up. Alright, there we go. 100%. Let's just continue going this way. What up? One more. Ah, you're perfect.
Locked.
Fuck that, man. All right, I just took care of everybody. Oh, these guys are back. Almost level 25. Almost level 25. Okay. I was about to say, like, how on earth do I get all the way up there? But I realized I have to climb this all the way to the top. Ooh, here we are. There we go, Gun 1 Garrison. I got many things I gotta turn in here. First is to go talk to big guy here.
Identify yourself. Who are you with?
General Han needs your help.
I assume this is about the abductions. Look, I've received his previous communications, and I'll tell you what I've told him. It's a regional concern.
I love this. Who did I piss off to get stationed here?
Besides, he's not the only one dealing with the Tyrian cult. They've been attacking my patrols for days, striking from the roadside before retreating into the woods.
I help.
I won't turn away another soldier. They've been attacking from the bushes. If you draw them into the open and dispatch them, I may be able to spare some soldiers to assist General Han.
No worries, buddy. I'll take care of that. It's so big and you can't take care of it. Come on now. All right. What do you want? Make it quick. Here are the South Prior Cliff Research possessions. I told Rohorgan to... Oh, what? Forget it. Let's see what you found. This is a pile of junk. What did Rohan tell you to do in this job? Did he literally just say just grab whatever with these... and his stomachs that had on them? I told Rohan to quietly investigate the South Pride gang, not hire some thug to murder a bunch of random guys and bring back their wallets. What a mess. Hey man, it's just specified. Can I help you? The Tyrell or Cortless are dead. Oh, what? You didn't have a ride scheduled for today. King Reggie said the lieutenant. Ah, say no more. King Reggie, isn't it? Right in the head. Sad, really. He was a good man before the incident sent him over the edge. Tyran Cortless got wind that Reggie had a family in the area. While he was out on patrol, they raided his home, massacred. That greeted King Reggie when he got home. Can't imagine. As for this lieutenant who keeps ordering him to kill Cortless, well, Kun Reggie is the lieutenant. I guess some parts of his scattered mind needs revenge, even though the rest of them just sit around all day writing poems. Thanks for trying. Can you read this report to me? Strange. I need to make sure I haven't gone crazy. It says Lumang are invading. That's what I was afraid of. We can't handle an assault that large. We don't have the manpower. Why here? I don't know. This area is strategic. Isn't it cheap? Born. I think they're looking for someone. Rumor has it that Yung Sang's daughter is in the area, but I don't know. This is too much for us to handle. Can you help? Of course I can help. What do I get for... Oh, and a lot of XP. And see, this guy gave me a little bit more point. Right, and let's turn in the last one. Hey, my little fellow buddy. You don't look like the usual apple guy. I'm Du Gojin's replacement. Whatever, good. Just set those apples down over there next to the candle beets. You're a lifesaver, am I? Oh, yeah. Oh, Rogan, our boss, loves these things. If he doesn't get his daily apple ornament, gets into a really foul mood. So about the kidnapped woman. Yeah. We'll get to it. Let these apples situation squared away first. Huh? Priorities. Sure, guys are... Ah, we have an urgent task for the skill set to be perfect for a hero. It's our food store. Our supplies are running to dangerously low. The Lumang have been attacking our supply carts. We sometimes had a skip or two a meal a week, but today is the worst. We're down to our last apple fritters. We need a good hearty meal. I'm thinking withered leaf or Gorlock's liver. That's pretty tasty. Oh, if you could cook it for us when you get back, that would be great. Off you go. Really? I'm your personal like delivery service now too. Whatever. You guys are right there, so might as well. Jump down here. All right. There's those guys right there. This is for something else. Oh yeah, this is for the main quest. Let's knock this one out since we're here. Come on, get out of the bushes, you bunch of sissies. Really, man? You know that you blocking is not gonna do much. And you, don't you know that hurting me, shooting at me continuously is not gonna make a difference. Yo, Kamehameha! Yo, the liver. It's amazing how the liver just happens to just flop out. Oh, that guy's just getting a run for his money. There you go. Livers comes out in a bag. Want your liver? Get it in a bag. Come on. There you go. Look at that. This comes right out. No need for doggy bags. No need for any of those things. It just takes care of it all on its own. Ah, god dang it. I keep on messing up that combo. All right, next one. What do I need for these things? Six more. They're like, oh, there. Come out. Eat this. Takes care of the guys hidden in. Oh, apparently I still need a whole bunch more. Come out. Stop playing grab ass.
Defended!
Get defended. Hello? Oh, there you are. Yo, live up!
It's not working!
And we'll just throw this to kind of speed up the process. I'm gonna need some health, so I'm gonna have to. Oh, press the wrong button, like always. And hi, job. Oh, you're still alive. Yep. There we go. We got nice, wonderful livers that just happened to come out in bags. All right, now I gotta catch all those all these guys that do little grab asses. Keeping toms. Come on, get out of there.
Defended.
Ooh, this is perfect. Where are you? Okay, you got that one over there.
Get ready.
Get ready. Ah, man. All because I want to carry this stupid bomb with me. I wonder if I can search with it. Here, have this. You guys actually get hostile? You guys don't get hostile. Man, the only thing is happy about this. There's not enough of these bushes. Oh no, I don't want to go this. Like, the terrain changed. Come on, I need two more of you guys. Two more. Thank you. One more. One more. Last one. Oh. And what are you doing in there, boy?
It's not working.
That took care of that one. Last but not least, now we must help defend this wall. Gotta beat up 10 of these guys. Really? That's all I have to do?
It's not working.
That one. I'll just throw out a blade.
Defended.
Kung Fu guy takes a dump.
Defended.
I don't need you to defend. Take up this bomb.
Take this.
How about, yeah, take this.
Counterattack.
Overattack. Take that. There we go, got 10. Awesome. Come on, people, you guys can't defend you. The little cat man has to come here and save your bacons. Alright. Actually, maybe there's a faster way of getting up there. Obviously, if I can cut through here. Guess I don't have. I'm assuming there's an ability later on that I guess makes you scale these things a lot faster. I only have the one that you can just jump over small little obstacles. I don't think these walls are considered small obstacles. Yeah. Right. You're almost there to turn in all of these new. Although I don't even have to talk to one of them, like. Hope everyone is enjoying the stream. Let me know if there's anything wrong or anything like that, or have any suggestion. Well, don't sugarcoat it for me. How did it go today? Small victory. I will take your word for it, and please stop petting me. I would have been able to get out in the field all I haven't been able to get out in the field all day. Too busy trying to get reinforcements. I'm sure that's your excuse. I'm sure. Alright, I just picked up. I'm at now currently at level 25. this? Oh, this is the liver nonsense. There, it's cooking. Oh, that smells delicious. Thank you for fetching this for us. Those villagers have gone very sloppy with their deliveries lately. A well-fed army is a happy army. We'll be ready to get to the fight, to the bandits, and the colors right after our stomachs settle. In other words, you're not gonna do squat. Oh my god. Alright.
You did it. I don't know how, and I don't care to know. I'm just glad that you did. Ha ha. Well, you held up your end of the bargain, so I'll hold up mine. His name is Gil. You'll see him manning the watchtower nearby. He's one of the finest soldiers I've ever had the pleasure to serve with. I am saddened that we are losing him, but a deal is a deal.
Finally! Everything's coming up, Rogan.
You can reach the watchtower by gliding off the nearby cliff. I'm sure you can clear the jump.
What? I gotta... Oh, I just what? Just... Oh, that? Oh, someone invited me to their clan. What is this, like a group? Oh, I just joined a clan. I have no idea who they are.
You think I'm a soldier? That's our Rogan. He's a kidder. I think he pulled a fast one on you, friend. I've been trained to get our Rogan to send someone to look for my daughter, Yanhua, but he wouldn't. I think the Tyrian cult has taken her.
Okay, were you watching her?
Yes. We were just passing through, minding our own business. I just took my eyes off her for a second and she was gone. Maybe. Rogan sent me up here. This is a good vantage point. I saw the Tyrian cult take some villagers into their sacrificial chamber. Oh, I hope Yanhua's not in there.
We must go there at once.
Okay, I know a little of the Kang Fu and the Armadillo style.
Wow.
A little chop-chop here and a kick-punch there. Tuck and roll.
I think I'll go alone.
Well, if you insist. Wait, I almost forgot. I saw another warrior slip into the sacrificial chamber, and boy, did she have some moves. Martial arts moves. Yes, martial arts moves. She must be looking for someone as well. You should team up. And if you see Yanhua, please help her. I'm so worried.
No. Hi, buddy. All right, I'll do it. Wow, what's the green circles now? Oh, that's my clan people. So confused. Go back to these people? Yep. Actually, no. This has nothing to do with that. Oh no. Why did I screw up? Alright. Greetings. Hello, my friend. I'm Xingdong, a pilgrim visiting the shrine dedicated to Hatari's the Earth God. Unfortunately, it has been long been neglected, and I have been restoring it, but I don't think it will return to its former glory. The Tyrant cult members often come here and defy the shrine while I'm forced to hide. All I can do is clean it up again once they leave. Would you mind helping me? I need a light some incense, but the censers are filthy. Would you put your hand, would you do it by my hand? Cover the blisters from all the cleaning. Just give it a thorough scrubbing and make it shine. Alright, so in other words, you don't look like you've been doing much cleaning or much of anything, buddy. Yeah, Gil's all the way over here. Give this a good little spit shine. Huh? I can't believe my eyes. You saw it too, right? Saw what? Atari, the Earth God. He was right there, right where you're standing. It looked odd, though. What do you mean? Well, the Earth God appeared in the form of a small pig. I don't understand why at first. That flat nose, that curly tail. Well, it is well known the Earth God's strength is tied to the land. The corruption in this area must be weakening him. The Earth God can no longer take shape to anything besides a small pig. Surely, he will be quite frustrated by this. I do hope the Earth God is able to return to his full strength soon. Why would the Earth God appear before such a lowly pilgrim as I? Oh, what an honor. Bro, I think that was just a... I don't know. I'm not gonna put too much into that. Whatever, buddy. You believe whatever you like. All right. So we are here. Oh, I had to have an extra skill point. I have no idea what to throw it in. So. Okay, let's look at this icon. See what on earth did I unlock? Nothing new, it seems. So far, it all seems the same. Off. I personally don't know even know what the. So far, I've been doing is just. I take all my points. And let's go right here and then put it for dungeon. Hit okay. And then it threw it somewhere. No idea where. Let's see if I remember. Oh, I think it threw in flick. I have three in flick, two in this one. Nothing. Lightning draw, which kind of. This is actually. It costs nothing to have it. What did I get? Whatever. I'll figure it out. I think once I get to a decent level, I'll actually look up what's an actual place to actually throw. But for right now, it's fine. All right, here we are. Oh, wow, that's a cool outfit.
Keep your voice down. I assume you're here to find the hostages. The Tyrian High Cleric Guihan keeps a record of the cult's accounts and interactions, including all the people they've kidnapped. Help me find the book and I'll help you free the hostages.
Can I trust?
Whether or not you trust me is of little importance. We're running out of time. As soon as the ceremony begins, these pigs will be sacrificed, followed by the hostage. No one deserves to be killed by the Tyrian cult. Free the pigs. Drive them into the cavern. We'll use the diversion to take out the cult members. This way!
Alright, open up, piggies. Dale, piggies. Go, piggies. Stampede. All right, takes care of that one. That's actually pretty sweet. I like that costume. I think that's a Blade Master. Not entirely sure. Here's the book.
Did you find the book? Give it to me. Let's see. Colonel Yunkai is providing the Tyrian cult with slave labor. You fight well, Gian, but you have much to learn. Follow the cavern until it splits. The captives are being held in cells along both corridors.
All right. I'm just kind of curious. Oh, wow. So I have to go both ways? Okay. All right. Let's go knock out these. Whatever. One guy. That's fine.
Defended. Get ready.
Your inventory is full.
Oh, is it? Oh, yes, it is. Wow. I actually have a lot of junk. Let's see, what on earth do I get rid of? You know what, I'm gonna start destroying. I don't need that. Oh. I can destroy it, really? Alright. Screw it, what's this? 20. 10. God dang it, what? Oh. That's what's going on. Oh. Salvaging. Broken piece. That's fine. Put it there. I need some inventory space because apparently I have an issue with collecting too much. I have a feeling I'm gonna regret breaking that one. This stuff can go out. Just care for it. Dark moth. Merchants will pay. I have no. Okay. And all this just for this. I don't even know why I'm even taking that.
Counterattack! Hold still! Had enough?
Alright, gotta rescue the first people. Yay, I rescued you guys. Woo.
Who are you? Stratus officer? Dominion soldier? Treasure seeking vigilante?
Your father asked me to find you.
My father? How do you know my father? Oh, right! My dad, Gil. Why did he send you?
I thought you were captured.
Captured? I wasn't captured. I let them take me. How else am I going to infiltrate the Tyrian cult? They have information about a valuable ancient artifact. Whatever it is, I want to find it. I'll spare you all the boring details. Thanks for trying to help. Here's a little token of my appreciation.
Nice. Get a ring and all that stuff. Okay, cool. Okay. Weird. It looked like it bugged out. That's fine. Let's go, guys. That guy, pop this thing open, and voila! Oh snap! I did not realize that that was them. There we go. Now we get to speak with General Han at Oakshade Village. And really, that's all that's left here to do? Oh, there's a daily right there. Oh, let's do the daily first. I'm gonna teleport. Get ridiculous. Take it from there, see what happens. Our scout says that you're the one who saved the woman from the sacrifice team. Nice going, idiot. You saved a handful of women. Great. Now the entire town thinks every single kidnapper victim is due home any second now. We can't spare any more soldiers to dig through every rabbit hole in the region to find these lost cause. We're busy fighting a war with the Lamia Syndicate, but these people just don't understand priorities. This is your mess. You just can't waltz in here, save a couple people, leave us to do the hard part. If there's more kidnapping victims, you should risk your neck and get them back. Really? I gotta do this thing again. That's not cool. Alright, whatever. We just knock it out real quick. Actually, no. Leave that there. I just realized I have to... I accept this thing, but I wasn't really too interested in accepting. I'll have to figure out later on how to... Area map, world... Character stuff. Not this one. The other one. Take a photo, register. How do I? One more attempt. If not, I'll just look it up later. Oh, clan here. I'm just slow. I'll figure it out later. I have no idea what the... Alright, so now I have to rescue... Oh, I gotta do this without the guard, without these people? Oh, that's gonna... Thank you for the health. Away. Not doing that. Hey, Puka, how you doing?
It's not working.
And last but not least,
hold still. Die.
Oh,
it's not working. Had enough.
Takes care of that. Now we gotta rescue all these people. That's one. Right to the you. that. Open up the thing. I'll drop dead. And there we are. Out of here.
Your mom?
I think I spent most of my money just jumping around. All right, guys. An hour and a half. I'm gonna take a quick break. Move up the other characters, and maybe in the next one we'll probably go. I'm gonna take a small break, get eat real quick, and then come back and stream. Here we are. We're gonna stay right here in Oakshade Village. In the next one, we'll continue on and see what happens after bringing this extra piece. Thank you for watching. If you like, please like or follow, even sub or anything like that. Anything you'd like to do. Thank you all for watching. Plenty more of Blade and Soul, but until then, stay.